of the Polynesian culture.
Yes, we also want to say that there's also some activities, right, available for...
Yes. If you are a BYU student and you want to get involved, we also have a step team, gospel choir, as well as a hoop dancing. If you would like to participate, contact MSS Services.
Yes, we're very grateful for the MSS office, Multicultural Student Services, and all that they do for us here at BYU to provide us with a pleasant experience here. Along with the MSS office, we want to recognize a few individuals that also do a lot to help us here at BYU. So when I read your name, if you could please stand and be recognized, the Vice President of Student Life, Jan Sharman. Students, Dean Sarah Westerberg, if you please stand and be recognized. We also have our Associate Dean, Dean Nathan Ward. Along with our other Associate Dean, Dean Casey Peterson. And lastly, we have the MSS Director, Moises Aguirre.
Is finding strength in families, which is perfect for us Polynesian people because we make everyone our family. So we are so grateful for all of you here today that has come to be part of our family.
Oh, Oh, Toda mata.